Go ahead.
The second question was about, making a baby your mahram through breastfeeding. I was wondering if this can be done in a bottle, or does the baby have to, suck on the nipple?
My understand sucking on the nipple, yeah. Jazakallah khairan.
Is it
Salaamu alaikum.